The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. Waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
Well, we're about to see gravity defied.
A truly remarkable high-flying talent.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing MSK from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Wes Lee.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure in the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Superstar's career, Corey.
It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough or should I keep going?
That immortality awaits one of these superstars in a matter of minutes. We'll find out which one.
Rear chin lock and now just rapid fire punches. Elias climbs.
To the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Bang! What a move! Great defense by Elias. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring. Oh, man.
Legs are spread. God, double leg drop. The superstar's psyche to be eliminated here.
Well, it's a big opportunity you lose, but since you'll be joining many other eliminated competitors, you can argue that they're in misery.
Kevin Owens
sitting next to you
has been eliminated.
Down the hard way. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Position to be in here. Might not end well.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Well measured.
And one more for good measure.
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
It's wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Springboard misses the target.
Oh, school!
Got it, scouted.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
All right, Mysterio.
Look at that. Oh, nice. Mysterio with a sunset flip powerbomb.
Ray's veteran instincts on display. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Look at him hurting him. Last shoulder breaker.
Punches,
pressed to the throat.
with a response.
Thank you.
vicious right forearm.
Good God, he missed Molly.
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Carefully. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, what impact. He's a projectile.
Could be the end here.
Military press.
Boom. Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
Oh, what a counter.
Strike a slayer.
Ouch.
He's still alive.
Stop your opponent.
sure.
Hey, maybe the Miz will look better.
Shut up, Saxton.
Appreciate and embrace his presence.
sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Gets him with the counter.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Given the three superstars we have left here, we can absolutely expect an exciting conclusion to this year's Royal Rumble match.
Great counter! Punch! Classic Orton. Ciampa is in some serious trouble.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
And here he comes, set up for the famed Orton Stomp.
Almost like Randy enjoys this.
Punishing the human body.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Into the turnbuckle.
Battling to stay alive now.
Comes the setup. Double DDT.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Right forearm.
Braun Strowman from behind. Oh no, this is not going to be good.
Reverse choke slam. He catches Braun looking.
Sharp punch.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
Oh! Into the rope blower.
Great counter.
Death press by Randy Orton.
That might go down as one of the greatest Royal Rumbles of all time. Proud I was able to be a part of it.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite